hello everyone, and welcome to our Friday noon, not really a musicale, but we're doing music anyway. I'm Linda Warren. I'm the Assistant Music Director at First Unitarian Society, from whence this live stream originates. I'm featuring music for harp today written by three harpists who also have composed prolifically for the harp. Marcel Grandjany lived from 1891 until 1975. Carlos Salzedo from 1885 to 1961. And Laura Zaerr from, she was born in 1961. Starting with Mr. Grandjany, he was the professor of harp at Juilliard until his death in 1975, and very prominent performer, composer, and teacher, much beloved by all of us in the harp world. And I will first play his Fantaisie on a theme of Haydn, which has a very dramatic opening section, and then you will hear a theme and followed by variations. And secondly, The Little Angel. This is the second movement of a piece he wrote called The Children's Hour, patterned after The Children's Corner by Claude Debussy. Maybe you've heard of some of those pieces, including The Gollywog's Cakewalk. I'll be playing the very sweet, very evocative Little Angel from that selection.
Thank you.
Now on to some music by Carlos Salzedo. Both Grandjany and Salzedo were born in France, but had the majority of their life and careers in America. Both excellent performers, widely concertized, and Mr. Salzedo was also a very prominent teacher for many years. When I was in college, there were two schools of music, of harp playing, the French, which came from Mr. Grandjany's legions, and the Salzedo school, which of course came from Mr. Salzedo. And I did not learn, because I was a French-style harpist, I did not learn any of Salzedo's music until I was well into my 40s. And it was a great delight to me to discover these many wonderful, beautiful pieces, and happily I play them now. First two pieces from a set of Preludes, and then the Siciliana from his suite of eight dances. The eight dances are all very old forms that he has put into a modern 20th century musical language. Thank you. Anyone who has attended services over the years at First Unitarian Society knows that I am a fan of the pianist and composer named Jackson Berkey. Berkey was born in 1942 and was one of the founding members of a little group called Mannheim Steamroller. He was trained as a classical pianist at Juilliard and later went on to great fame as part of that group. And meanwhile, his wife in Omaha, Nebraska, is the conductor of a chorale there. And so he has also written a lot of choral music and also over the years, a lot of piano music. My best friend from college, Kathy Bundock Moore, who died a few years ago from cancer, she hit him up one day and said, you know, these would sound great on harp. And she took a bunch of his choral pieces and piano works and set them for harp. And they were later published, and she recorded them all on a beautiful, wonderful CD called The Jackson Berkey Harp Book. This is The Poet's Goodnight, written by Jackson Berkey and arranged for solo harp by my friend Kathy.
Thank you.
I've known Laura Zaerr, a very proficient harpist and composer, wonderful human, since we were about 10 and 12. She is slightly younger than I am. And we would get in the car every Saturday and drive an hour to our harp lessons. And one of our parents would drive us, and we would sit through each other's harp lessons, and then we would go to Bomb's Hamburgers, and then we would go home. Every Saturday for years, this went on. And one day, our teacher called me and said, hey, Laura's written some pieces for harp. And I said, oh, that's nice. Laura wrote some music, haha. And little did I know just what gems these pieces are. And she has continued writing over the years, and I'm such a fan of her and of her music. Three selections today. Claude's Friday, Standing in the Dark, and Winter Lullaby. I told my sister I was going to play my very favorite Laura Zaerr piece today, and she said, oh, the Winter Lullaby. And I said, you know, no, lately it's Standing in the Dark is my favorite. And so we'll see which one is my favorite. They're all my favorite. Standing in the Dark is especially meaningful to me because I played it at a memorial service here as the final piece about a year ago, and it was very moving. So it will always be attached to that for me. So three pieces by my friend Laura. Thank you.
Thank you.
I do have one more piece today for those of you following your programs. I wanted to add this piece because today is Good Friday in the Christian church year, a very important day to many of us, and especially important somehow this year during these strange times to have Good Friday followed by Easter, as we know that it always is. And so I'd like to play one more piece. If you're fortunate to have good friends whose friends also adopt you, that can be a really wonderful thing. And the composer of this final piece, or arranger actually, Winona Govey, was a dear friend of my first harp teacher. And the first time she met me, she just took me right in, and we were great friends ever after that. And she has written a lot of hymn arrangements over the years. And so I will close with this arrangement of What Wondrous Love Is This? Thank you for tuning in and joining us for some music today. Thank you very much to Drew Collins, the music director here at FUS Unitarian. He is running all the sound and making the live stream video happen. And this was his idea in the first place, so thank you very much, Drew. Much appreciated. And we will be having another concert the next two Fridays at least, and possibly into May with some other performers. Next week will probably be mostly harp. There might be a few piano pieces snuck in. We're not totally sure because the person planning the program has not completed that planning yet? Yeah, that would be me. So anyway, thank you for joining us, and have a very special weekend, and take care of yourselves, everyone. Thank you.